I'm Seema. Today topic is what is cybersecurity and why it is important. Okay. Now the agenda is what is cybersecurity and how does cybersecurity work and the challenges of cybersecurity and categories of cybercrime and the types of security tools, advantage of cybersecurity and safety tips of cybercrimes. Okay. So let's we start from what is the cybersecurity. Okay. Cybersecurity is the discipline that covers the how to defend the devices and services from the electronic attacks, nefarious actors such as hackers, spammers, and cyber criminals. Okay. And cybersecurity is the protections of our internet system, including hardware, software, and data from the cyber attack. And in a computing context, security compromises cybersecurity and physical security. Both are used by the enterprises to protect against the unauthorized access to data centers and other computerized systems. The information security, which is designed to maintain the confidentiality, integrity, and availability of data, is a subset of the cybersecurity. If any question, please ask me. And how does cybersecurity work and the challenges of cybersecurity? Cybersecurity encompasses the technology process, the and method defense computer system, data networks from attacks. The best answer of the question, what is cybersecurity and cybersecurity, how the cybersecurity works. The cybersecurity is works in various of the various of the areas like the application security, cloud security, identity management, data security, mobile security, network security, and disaster security. In our application security, we can see in our web applications, we can see our web application, desktop applications, and such a different types of application we use in our daily routine, in daily life. And for the web application, in a web application, we can access such lots of the application in our day-to-day life, like the banking applications. Basically, your Facebook also web application. Somebody has used web application for the sales. Really, we use our Flipkart, Amazon, and different types of the application. Web application we use for the in our technology. This is but where we use the security points are there. Payment area, like when we purchase something from Flipkart or Amazon, the payment area and different product we select, that area, the attackers use different types of the viruses, malware and trojan and different types of the viruses in that page. Okay, when people access the every malicious page, the viruses come their system. So this is harmful for the our system. We can see next where we will learn the how the attacker attacked on a different of the websites and different areas. Okay. Next, we understand about the cloud security. What is the cloud security? The cloud security is the nowadays all on-premises data are migrate on the cloud. Okay, the cloud is safe because we don't use any big areas big storage of the servers and servers and CPUs and hardware. They cover the multiple areas of the official system. Okay, the cloud security provide the all of the access in one part. We can only the log in our system and whatever the things we want.
Hello.
Mobile security and network security and disaster recovery. In mobile security, we can learn how we protect our mobile. Our mobile applications where we download the different types of the applications from softwares from Play Stores, and we don't know that this is valid or not valid. And so for the protections of our mobile, the application mobile host like Samsung, OnePlus, Apple, Realme, Redmi, and different types of the mobile service provider is by default they provide us security for inbuilt security in our mobile. When we download any application, first they check the security system of the application. They always check the this is valid application or not. After that, we can download in our system. So this is major security part area used in our mobile system. Okay, and before the every application launch in our Play Store, this is tested by the security testing or basic software testing, tested by the application host or application developer. After that, they launch every application in Play Stores. Okay, this is the security points we use in our mobile. Okay, and next we understand about of the network security. We all are connected in digital world. Okay, with the help of the network. Okay, and without network we can't be connect to each other. And the different types of the layer, OSI layer and different layer, is used in our networking area. And like different types of the network method we use in our network area, like the wired network area, wireless network area. For basic example, in internet, maybe use a wired cable for internet connections, and wireless as a Wi-Fi use. These all different methods we use for the internet connection. We also use the security points in our internet connection. We use when we access any website, application, and whatever the system, we use always HTTPS. Like this is a secure shell and the secure SSL, secure layer, secure shell layer. This is used for the security. This is the they clarify the host or client or server. This is the basic communication. They provide the security for the basic communication between of the client or server. Okay, the network security. We use different types of the port. And when the extra port are they open, okay, the attacker have the chance to attack your system by virus, by malware, by different of the method they use for the attack your system. Okay, how we perform the network security and all, we will learn the next part of our in PPT. Okay.